Well, don't look now, but your Birmingham Barons are in first place in the Southern League North Division second half standings. Not bad for a team that finished with the league's worst record in the first half. Barons wrapping up a five-game set with the Mobile Bay Bears third inning. The next Chicago White Sox superstar Luis Robert on second and swiping third safely. A few batters later, Blake Rutherford singles the center. That scores Robert. He'll be playing the MLB All-Star Futures game next weekend in Cleveland. Barons get the win again. 5-0 is your final score. In the